Hello, I'm Purist, and welcome to Crusader Kings 3. Last time, as I can see, we conquered a little bit of Ireland. Thanks to this guy's, claims on the, Chieftain Connaught. So, yeah. I mean, in the interim of, plot to kill this fucking 14-year-old boy, and also the immortal King of England, who I swear was, 90 or something, but apparently not. My existence. Fuck. God damn it. You know what? Fine. Curses. Wait, so does he know or not? His existence is known as a target, but he doesn't know that I'm doing it. You know what? Fuck it, it's not worth it. I spent 147 gold on that, on the success of that. Didn't fucking work. Great. Awesome. By the way, is my truce this guy? Yes. He's got 1400. So, okay, good. Good, 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 good. So, no allies. I mean, I know I said I wouldn't go to war. But this guy's our family's thing. We shall have no Norse people or followers of Asatru within the British Isles, as long as we're alive. So to honor my brother's memory, we shall take his land and kill him. Only need one. How is that a balanced fight? Oh, it's because it's being commanded by a Halfdan, who's 49. Okay. I'll put you in D. I emphasize the stained humanness. Trying to maintain 50 or 30. Nice. Oh, nice. There we go. Screw you, man. Oh, good. Known for dedication of my faith. I wonder if now can I, like, request to be, like, not excommunicated. Popey boy! Am I, like, forgiven? For prestige and active contrition, have your excommunication lifted. 350. Yes, I will repent. See, look! I'm beating up the heathens! I'm good, right? I hate heathens. Yay. See, you've truly repented for your sins and gone to great lengths to redeem yourself. That your transgressions against the Catholic faith were grievous indeed. Your recent actions make me believe you deserve another chance. In light of this, I hereby lift your excommunication and welcome you back to the Catholic faith. I'm glad Benedictus saw the wisdom in this action. Oh, just gain prestige back. There's one thing. Roasted almonds, one part potent poison, forgotten by my agent from the child. Bon appetit. 89%. Chieftain Brotor is dead. He swallowed the bait, apple tart, and all. No time he's clutching at his throat, wheezing for air before collapsing into a small heap on the floor, never to get up again. All beggars in the area were questioned, but no trace of foul play could be found. I had to do this. I gained 5 stress. Oh no, 5. Oh no, it's because it was a child, wasn't it? Yeah, it was because it was a child. Fair enough. God, this is castle level 5. Yes, just keep throwing yourself against my men. It won't help. Reminds me, how much would it take for me to... Oh no, that's a 5 as well. 200 gold, 400 prestige. Alright. Months. Come on. Yep. Desertus. Apprehend them. Stuffle with deserting soldiers are apprehended. Every soldier present, both loyal and not, know that punishment for the Stein betrayal can be harsh. They are sick with anticipation of fear. My lord, they are only children. We just want to go home. be scrubbing the latrines for months. Or tell a story about honor. From a long night, thankful for me, mercy providers to service, returned to the barracks with a new fire in their eyes. Finally, the whole deal was over. Alright. So what, Liga? It's good. God damn, this is taking a long time. Why am I dying? Latin. Journal of Extinction. Am I going to die? I don't want that. No. Yeah, my health is good. Why did it say that I'm gonna die? The fuck? I'm very confused. All this fucking battle for one fucking county. ...50% from battles. Can't really get any more from that. ...3 months. Very nice. Curse and done. Rivals died. Courtship, chivalric dominance. Months are left. Finally. Oh, he died. Hundred eight. on day too soon. Spend. Oh damn, he's got like a lot of fucking. Oh. So that just basically did nothing? That's fine. That's good. Can I? Okay, that's. Okay. Court. Finds raiments in the land, mostly because they ain't from this land. $50. We don't need foreign nonsense in my court. Through that. I need to grab myself an artificer. I mean, antiquarian. That's it. That's the word. Court. Average. Food taster. Some horse. Some of the hunt. No one's doing that one. Oh, shit. High Almoner. Excellent. Sancho. No one. Cupbearer. No one. Jester. Musician. No one. What's the champion? Average. No courtiers. No courtiers. No courtiers. Okay. Oh. Who's this guy? 8,805 soldiers. Holy fuck. Where are they? For a favor. For a favor. You guys suck. It's a man conversion. Any of you want to give me money? Apparently not. Simon de Montague. You can leave. Count's position, Marshal. Alright. Race. See, I'm good. I'm a good person. Northern Amerinus. Horde of disjointed pirates, landless freemen, desperate lesser children, and other sort of miscreants have joined. Tychonus proposes assault against my holdings. Although the size of the force is formidable, they lack discipline or loyalty. I wish Strangemas to refocus exclusively on what they can get out of the war first and foremost. If it's land they want. No. Oh, okay, I misclicked. There you go. Okay, I misclicked. I'm probably gonna pay for this. Of course, they're all the way up there. Let's see if I can, like, marry some of my... Oh, wait, I can't, because, you know... Yeah, I have no fucking, balls that don't work. Wait, are these all... Oh, they're all levies. 300, hostiles and... Oh, 300 heavy yeah, 300 hostiles and 300, skirmishers. Yeah, I'm pretty sure we can beat those. Yeah. Yeah, look, it's equal. So I didn't really... I thought I was going to be boned. I thought they were actually good troops, but yeah, no, the Vikings. Of course they don't have good troops. Yes. Fuck you. Oh, maybe not. Oh. God damn it. Took my chancellor. Oh, they're here. Lol. Ah, it didn't even work. Haha, screw you, fucker. You've no power here, so far from home. Go the fuck away. Viking exile. There we go. It's all caught. Just should put the line to approach. Someone looking just trying to harm my mother. I have no evidence, but I suspect Glyphine is always positioned himself as her enemy. Seventy-5%. Cannot hide from me. 75%. And basically all of my family just basically does not like me. 75%, come on. Yes. Fuck you. Stranger, do not recognize him. The people have done almost refused to pay the taxes. Alright. It's privilege, blah, 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 blah. Trick the ringleaders into an ambush. And killed. You're arbiting individual particular interests. Eustache has the claim to the Odom of Rene. In Brittany. Give him up. I have no desire to take Brittany. Mrs. C is done. All right. Some diplomacy rolls out over petty politicking. Chancellor. Aww. Ah, 2 gold. Hey. Never mind. Just don't want to get away before I... $100 gold. Stupid. We go. Wants to go to Western Europe. Okay. $50 gold. Sure. Anything specific? Do me a tapestry or artwork. Makes me wish I was there. Colony of beavers. Huh. Should pour over this thoroughly. Oh, I gain like building construction time plus minus 15%. Should pour over this thoroughly. Tired. Oh. Disappeared. It's another Norse. Is there any? I mean, I probably can, but yeah, still some Norse scale. Here. Level 4. All 11 of them. Oh, 100. Do I have enough? Ooh. Something odd. I can't fit my finger on it. Maybe it's my imagination running amok. Nevertheless, that ominous feeling is keeping me up at night. Should look into this immediately. Oh! Knew it. Benmore. Oh, you bastard. Blackmail. Gained a hook. That's a report forward, undeniable evidence that Gormir was not further by none other than him. Would have known. So many secrets. Dude. I went to the spare force of a triple shade launch cataphract. I've found a weapon like my burden. Reveals a chastity belt adorned with rusty spikes. Only might my loins burn another way. Lol. Powerful wolves in the plains. Marine challenge 46. Prowess challenge 46, 53. It's tortious. It'll take the long road round. Why are all my wives sensitive to my bloody cat? You know what? I'll give in to... my, vassal. It's fine. Though I don't know why I'm, like, so, enamored with her. I think it might be just because she's hot. The other one is fat and ugly, and I didn't care about her. This one, she's attractive, which means I do. This isn't double standards? Shut up. The perk for Marshall. Move back down. Challenge immortal to duel to the death. He's 29. I'm 32. Oh, I need 350 prestige to do that. Okay. But if that happens... Undisciplined recruits. Today I'm observing more Mayor Ictus. As he trains some of his new levies, but the recruits under his command resemble a disorganized mob more than an army. I look on as he struggles to gain control of the situation and clearly pushes the limits. While it's never easy to train new soldiers, he seriously needs to do better than this. Teach him what I know about command. Cheer him up after training is over. Ostracize him for his failure. I'll teach him. Rice rejected. I'm disappointed in him. 93. So war. Seven. Be my pleasure. You smell the kitchen from here. Whoop. Oh, they're at war. The Eastland. War. Which overland, seeing up the mountain hills. Instead of giving up, attempting the impossible, stop building a track police system, we start dragging a boat across the land toward the next river. Just about survived the journey. Prowess increased by 2. The artifact produced by his adventures and high quality, and I gained prestige. Yep. God damn it. No. Alright, I think that'll be, this part done. Next time, we will try and duel, King Alfred to the death. See if we can gain his immortality. If you want to see that, please like and subscribe. Hit that bell icon. Yeah. See you tomorrow. I've been Purist, signing off.